stand.
The man accused of a Juneau County homicide is pleading not guilty. 47-year-old Donald Dahlberg faces charges of first-degree intentional homicide, as well as arson, firearm possession as a felon, hiding a corpse, and bail jumping. He's accused of killing 57-year-old Floyd Burdick back in January. Dahlberg is held on a $1 million cash bond. A conference is set tomorrow morning at 10 a.m. to schedule a jury trial.